one of the fallen Marines who will be laid to rest not far from where he was killed. Funeral arrangements were announced today for Staff Sergeant David Wyatt. He was a native of Arkansas but made his home in Chattanooga after he fell in love with the community. Wyatt's family has chosen to bury him in Chattanooga's National Cemetery with full military honors.